So can you tell me the story of how you decided to delete 33,000 emails and how that deletion was executed?
I want people to understand what the truth is, and the truth is,
this is being blown up.